It is me here, back in another video.
I think I'll just wait till tomorrow to get him an appointment. At your pile, that way we're not
okay, you want to
get him? You think they'd get him at your pile?
I should probably do this in a bigger car.
Get your head out of there.
No!
Have to call the fire department when you saw that thing off.
Well,
let's go.
Can't you call Dalton?
Let's go.
Come on.
Cuz.
Get out of here. You're fighting. You don't have time to go with you. Good. Now, start the clock.
Do you think he has impetigo?
No. Get out of there.
James, close that up. Come on, you gotta close pin stuff to your pants.
Come here.
Leave the baby alone. Come on.
Hi.
Well, if you know, that's a girl toy.
What'd you think of?
It's interesting. Can you tell me the story behind this?
Kai, move!
It was your grandma.
Kai, move!
She found a new shop in France just before we met. It was on leave from the Air Force. We passed each other in the entrance to the Louvre. She dropped a book in the snow and I picked it up. The rest is history.
So romantic. I can't believe I never knew any of this.
Hey, don't do that. You're too heavy. You're breaking my back.
Never bought into all this holiday.
You're a little skinny guy yet, yeah, but you're too heavy. Got a lot of shit in your bed.
Well, it looks like you have plenty of company if you want it.
That's the problem when having a great love. Pretty good ones don't stand a chance. Look, heading to meet the guys over at the hobby shop. You want to join? Just a bunch of old cats playing with toy train.
It sounds tempting, but I have to work.
All right. I'll see you at Clarence Christmas pageant later.
Is that today? Oh, I totally forgot. Don't tell Sarah.
No.
I'll need it.
Psych.
Grant. Calendar is just a calendar. Right?
Hey, get off. Right now. Right now. Yes. Skits. Okay, so peace.
It's DJ here.